Hello, today we're going to talk about how to restore your deck. Currently, as you can see, it's old, it's yucky. I've actually had to replace some boards. You can obviously see these are different. The other ones were breaking, they were old, they were really soft, so they'd bend when I walk on them. Same with right there, a couple more over there. So we're going to go ahead and take this, and we're actually going to use some particular deck paint that's made for painting over older decks to kind of restore them, make it look good. I didn't want to do a stain, I didn't want to do a paint, so it's a great alternative. It's a Behr product. Maybe I'll have a link on it in this video. So the first thing that I did was cleared off my deck, obviously. And then I used some Thompson deck wash. This is pretty much like bleach. It really did a good job of getting rid of all the old stain that was on there when I did it correctly. Some parts I didn't, as you can see right over here. I don't know if it's gonna be easy to see, but you can tell it's pretty good looking. And then if we look over here, see how there's that red that's still in there? That's because that I didn't put it on thick enough. Basically, I just took a mop and a bucket, put it in the bucket, scrubbed down with the mop on the deck. And then after that, let it set for about 10-15 minutes. And then took out a push broom and scraped it clean. And then afterwards, you thoroughly wash it because otherwise it can stain it. I will warn you, see if you can see here. But you got to be careful getting it on your actual paint. You can see the discoloration there. It is basically like a bleach, so stain this. Fortunately enough, I literally just got the house painted about 2 weeks ago, so I haven't gone through and done touch-up yet, and I was going to do that. So I can just go ahead and touch up these little sections like that where I got that bleach mixture on the actual house, so I'm not too worried all in all. So the next step after this, since I already cleaned it, as I gotta wait about 2 or 3 days for it to go ahead and cure and dry, get rid of all that moisture in there. It's summer, so it's super hot, 95 degrees out. It's gonna do really good at pulling all the moisture out, and then we'll paint. All right, here we are in the evening. It's a really nice night out. It's warm, kind of humid, but we don't have the blaring sun, so we're getting ready to paint. We have our nice long pole here. With paintbrush, and we went and got Behr Deckover paint. It's kind of a, what color did we get? Terracotta. So it's a red brownish. So I'm gonna pop the top off and start getting rolling here. All right, well, it is the next morning. We've done the first coat. I ended up working well into the night last night. It was dark and I had a light out here, so I didn't cover everything perfectly, as you can see there. Didn't get the edges yet. Little step down here, but looks actually really good. Pretty happy with the color. The feel is nice. It's kind of rough, but not super rough. So it doesn't feel like you're walking on like asphalt or anything. It's more like concrete. So kind of smooth, but still kind of rough. So I'm going to put on the second coat now and get a lot more into the cracks like here. And then also I'm going to have to get a brush probably to kind of get deeper into these sections like right there. All right, second coat is done. I got the edges here, but I'm going to have to get that bottom board. It's going to be a little bit more work, precise work, if you will. And then same with like underneath those little jutouts from the house. A couple things that I noticed about this product is it's not as thick as I was thinking it was going to be. It's basically like a thick paint instead of like a, I don't know, I was expecting when the salesperson told me that I should get this one, that would be able to do things like fill in these cracks here. I tried and it would just soak it up. So, not a huge deal, but the product I was looking for was actually to fix that. Another thing to notice too is you see how that board right there is a slightly higher than the other ones. Well, I'm going to have to take a hand brush and just kind of get in between all those boards like that one right there that didn't quite get covered in paint but stick out and doesn't look very good. So that's going to be a lot more tedious hands and knees type of work. So not looking forward to that, but all in all, the feel is good. It feels really good on the feet. Went barefoot on the first coat. Felt great. Felt basically kind of like concrete underneath your feet. So all in all, pretty happy with it. Got a little bit more of the small things to do, but we'll call it good at this point. I definitely recommend, especially if you have a newer deck, Behr outdoor paint for decks. Pretty good. Thank you.